Welcome to your 2021 school year at the brand new Phoenix High School. We are thrilled to show you our new building. We're excited about all the new features that we have and the new opportunities the new facility allows. We've been given the gift of this beautiful new school. Please help us keep it a special place we can be proud of for many years to come. To help with that, please remember that only water in a sealed container is allowed in the building. So, finish your Dutch before coming inside.
There are four different sets of stairs that allow students to get to where they need to be on each of the two stories. The building is handicap accessible. There are numerous places for students to chill when COVID is over.
Our new library permits a large space for students to work in a quiet environment and has lots of natural light. In the makerspace, students can use supplies to complete various projects. Each wing is color coordinated with our school colors. There is a navy wing and a red wing. There are also gray hallways upstairs and downstairs that connect the wings.
First, we have the upstairs navy hallway. This is home to the social studies and math.
Next, we have the science classrooms upstairs in the gray hallway on the way to the red wing.
This upstairs hallway is home to the media and visual arts.
Wow, look at all this space. It includes a modern ceramics room.
Down the stairs, we have red hallways with more amazing CTE classrooms.
The incredible welding shop has multiple spacious workstations.
The new auto shop is equipped with two new lifts and everything you need to learn about auto technology.
The new state-of-the-art culinary kitchen is shiny and breathtaking. Hungry, anyone?
As we venture to the downstairs gray hallway, we find the wonderful TLC classrooms, the health occupations classroom, and more windows and light.
Here also is the Student Resource Center, where you can find our very helpful counselors.
We then come to the downstairs Navy hallway that houses the English, health, and foreign language classrooms.
The courtyards allow for more natural light and outdoor space for students to hang out. The commons has a sweet drop-down screen and speakers for the day when we can gather for events.
Because of COVID, for now we're using two entrances for the students to enter and exit. Everyone riding a bus will enter and exit through the doors on the south side of the school near the TLC rooms in the gray hallway.
All other students will enter and exit through the front main entrance. Staff will be outside of the entrances on Monday to help students as they arrive.
After school, students can pick up a lunch and breakfast for the next day before heading home.
We are very excited to have students back in person and are especially happy to be welcoming you into your beautiful new school.